it's Thursday. It's about 4 o'clock. Wasn't able to make it happen last night. We had a doe come in right at 10 yards, but it's too dark to shoot. So we've got Hunter Rue behind the camera again, and hopefully they come out tonight a little bit earlier and we can make it happen. Well, we've been in the stand probably 20, 25 minutes, and Johnny still hasn't got his bow off the ground. Thank God nothing showed up. Spot him about a quarter mile away up on this hillside. Big, big buck. G2's probably a foot long. And we're gonna try and make a stalk on him. Thank you.
What happened?
But I could have got 5 feet from him, still not had a good shot. The way he was turned and laying down, I wouldn't have been able to take a shot at him. Even if I would have been right on top of him. I would have had to stand and being that close.
That is a huge buck.
That was a big, big buck.
Oh. Right there's the cameraman that made it all happen. Without him, I don't think anybody would ever believe me that I snuck up on a buck that big, especially here in Pennsylvania. Just right out there.
I'm going to replay that over and over and over in my head. And Hunter already busted me enough that I should be using the whisker biscuit, and that would have never happened. But the thing is, even being 10 yards, I could have been right on top of him. 2 yards, I still wouldn't have been able to have a good shot. So I knew coming into this, it was going to be really, really hard getting a good shot at this deer, because he would have had to stood up broadside for me to get a shot, being out in an open field, me being skyline, because I'm above him up on the hill. There was a lot that had to happen for that to come together. And just being able to get 10 yards from and seeing a buck like that, bigger than any buck I've ever seen while out hunting in Pennsylvania, especially to have Hunter Ruby with me, to see that and to get it on film, I can't thank him enough. Just what an awesome, awesome hunt. And hopefully I get to spot him again on this hillside the rest of the season, and we'll put another stalk on him again. So, yep, it's the way it goes, it's hunting. Well, Hunter and I were headed to town to get a pizza. We went back and watched the footage on the big screen, and we're both sick to our stomachs. Unbelievable. Huge buck. I can't believe that. But you noticed it was hit by another hunter, or either got hit by a car, a lot of blood on the back end. So I don't know, you know, if it'll travel far during the rut now. Hopefully see it again, but